Our ocean is in trouble. Fisheries across the globe are rapidly declining due to unsustainable fishing practices. And many sea creatures will disappear in our lifetime. The question is, what can you do about it? The answer, you can do a lot. Jackie is at our local store and she's shopping for dinner. She wants to buy fish because it's a healthy option, but she wants to make sure it's sustainable. In the ocean, fish populations are declining, but our demand for seafood continues to grow. We take more than 500 million pounds of seafood out of the ocean each day. It's not just that we're taking too many fish out of the sea, there are also problems with how we fish. Some boats drag fishing gear across the seafloor, damaging sensitive habitats like corals. And others use nets and hooks and accidentally kill species like seabirds, seals, and turtles. As wild fish numbers have declined across the globe, fish farming, or aquaculture, has become more and more popular. Just like we raise cows and chickens, we also raise fish. Over half the fish we eat actually comes from a farm. Fish farming can be great, but it isn't perfect. Chemicals and waste from fish farms can pollute nearby habitats, and diseases from fish farms can spread to nearby wild fish. So, given all these problems, what should Jackie buy? The good news is that there are ways to farm and catch fish that are environmentally responsible. And the Monterey Bay Aquarium Seafood Watch program can help you know which seafood to buy and where to find it. Seafood Watch has a team of scientists who evaluate the environmental impacts of fishing and farming so that you know which seafood to buy and which to avoid. We also partner with fishermen and farmers to improve their practices and with businesses to help them buy better seafood. Whether you're a health-conscious shopper, a chef, a small business owner, or a large corporation, you can help protect fish and other ocean animals. Join the more than 60 million people who are using the Seafood Watch recommendations. To learn more about the Seafood Watch program and how to get involved, please visit seafoodwatch.org.